Yo guys, it's your boy Owen Glitz, and I'm here with another episode of I Think I React. Yeah, that's what I do. So this time it's all about Afrofusion singer Omah featuring the Canadian singer Justin Bieber on this Attention. Yeah, Attention, that's the title of this song. And I feel like, no, I have to react on this one. As you know, I always do. If you are new here, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel for more content. Yeah, I'll be dropping more songs and more videos for you guys. I really know that. So make you hit the bell icon, subscribe and hit the bell icon, so that anytime I drop a new content, you'll be the first to have it. Yeah, I'll be back. That'd be how it goes, yeah. So this time it's about Omah and Justin Bieber on this one, Attention. Let's listen to the song, yeah. A nice song with a nice video. Wow, Omah, you made it happen, man. Yeah, keep it up, man. Omah, you made it happen. Justin Bieber, you killed it. Yeah, this is a nice song, Charlie. This song, it talk about you having an attention with your partner. I mean, you know, in a relationship, there should be attention, there should be some kind of affection, there should be some kind of caring. Yeah, you are in a relationship whereby your guy know they care for you, there's no caring. Your girl know they fool you, like there's no caring. You always show love to the person and the person is not showing anything back. Charlie, if it happens that way, like if they love the person, then the person know they love you like the way you do. It happens that way, you know what they happen, like you feel like killing yourself sometimes, yeah, but don't do that, because there's 1 billion, billions, trillions of women out there that you can hook up with, or girl or guys out there that you can hook up with. But this time when it happens, the guys or the girls, they feel like, no, I have to drink something, because I love this girl and this girl doesn't love me back, so I need to drink something. So you will feel like drinking or smoking something. Like the guys, I don't smoke, but I drink. Not actually what you are thinking. Yeah, I don't drink that you are thinking. Yeah, but I drink. Yeah, just to calm the pains down. Yeah. So when it happens that way, like you are love, you have love for this guy, and the person is not showing you love back, you feel like drinking or smoking. In the middle of the night, as Justin Bieber is saying, yeah, you need that freedom. You need that freedom to be in a relationship. Because in every relationship, there should be a freedom. There should be love and there should be caring. That's what they're saying.
Little love and some affection this side. Little trust and some passion be nice.
Yeah. In a relationship, there should be trust and passion. That is what makes it nice. Omah just said it. That's the song. You need to understand it. Charlie, let's move on.
It's the light, it's the light. It's all I desire. I need it, I cannot deny. Oh, hey, I don't see something. For my eyes only. You know emoji. Got emoji. Ah, you know emoji. On my hands only. Show me a little bit. In my mind, certain things I can't find.
He said, no, I'm not being of myself these days. It's like I'm losing my mind. I'm going crazy. But guys or girls out there, man, you need not to be crazy. For a woman or for a guy, as I said earlier on, there are more beautiful, handsome guys out there. You can just go on and hook up with one. You understand me? Man, you fooled me, man. There's good ones out there. Don't waste your time with someone who doesn't love you. You need to give the heart to the person out there who is looking for a great person like you. You are the best for him or her. So you need to be patient. If you feel like that guy doesn't love you, guy, withdraw. I'm here, have no one. If you just hook up with me, make I see, yeah, I mean, no. You know, when you hook up with me, more things, I will show you love 100%, carry 100%, attention, everything 100%. Yeah, that's me, man. Let's go.
In the middle of the night, I'm still up, I'm still trying to decide. Should I drink up, smoke up? I need some freedom, freedom in my life. Should I drink up, smoke up? Need some freedom, freedom. Show me a little attention, a little bit tender. Show me a attention, show me a little attention. Show.
Wow, nice video, nice song. Everything about this song is very nice. I think I love this video and I love this song. Very simple lyrics and it all made it. On YouTube, it has had a lot of views, not less than 4 million views. And I think the song is doing great. Song nowadays needs to be simple, like you know that. Song need to be simple and understanding. That's it. Afro beat. Singer Omah featuring the Canadian singer Justin Bieber. Attention. Guys, if you know you haven't subscribed to my channel, I beg make you do them now. Before I use that hammer for my side, they hit you. Make you do then. Turn on the notification bell. Don't forget. Leave your comment below. If you want me to do another hot video, or if you want me to do a reaction on any song that you think like you don't understand, just link me up on the comment section. Yeah. Owing Glitz. Glitz music to the world.